Yeah, doing the Troy Burnham by Carrie Pushman on Beating the Snurps of Retro TV 91. This time I'm doing another Christmas classics, and this time I'm reviewing Mickey's Christmas Carol. What happens on this special is Ebenezer Scrooge is played by Scrooge McDuck, and he was going and he's counting up his money, and him and Bob Cratchit, who is played by Mickey Mouse, is working, and then he lets Bob Cratchit off early to go be with his family. And Bob, that's what Bob Cratchit does, and then Ebenezer Scrooge goes back to his house. But when he gets to his house, his door knocker turns into Jacob Marley, who was played by Goofy. And he tells Ebenezer Scrooge that he needs to talk to him or whatever, and Ebenezer Scrooge runs up to his room and locks on his door. And Bob Marley comes in and tells him that he's going to be visited by three ghosts, and to listen to him, Ebenezer Scrooge's change is going to be even worse than Jacob Marley's. And Jacob Marley leaves. Well, Ebenezer Scrooge goes to bed, and he's woken up by the Ghost of Christmas Past, who is played by Jiminy Cricket. And he takes him to Ebenezer Scrooge's past, where Ebenezer Scrooge is at a party, and he is with his then-girlfriend, and then it goes further into the past, or later into, you know what I mean. But anyway, it goes to where she's asking him to marry her like he promised, and he forecloses on her engagement cottage, and then she leaves his life forever. Well, then Ebenezer Scrooge goes back home. Then he's woken up by the Ghost of Christmas Present, who is played by the giant that's in the Mickey special. I think it's Fantasia, but I'm not 100% sure. Or is something like that. But anyway, you know the giant I'm talking about. And he takes him to Bob Cratchit's house, and he sees that Tiny Tim's there. He asks about Tiny Tim, and he asks Ghost of Christmas Present what's going to happen to Tiny Tim. And then the Ghost of Christmas Past, who is played by Pete, shows what happens to Tiny Tim, and Tiny Tim winds up dying, and then Pete takes Ebenezer Scrooge to his grave, and there ain't nobody there mourning his death. And then Scrooge is back at his house and wakes up, and he goes off and he gives the money to the people who are getting money for the poor. He gives them 100 shillings, and then he goes to Bob Cratchit's house and tells him that he wants him to be a partner, and he gives him a big turkey, and that's all that happened on the special. My question for y'all is, if y'all have ever watched Mickey's A Christmas Carol, what did y'all like about it? As always, please remember, RV sign not, that's usually awesome. This is the Nerds of the Retro TV 91. See you next time.